Hi, I'm Daniel Cooks, and I am right now filming live on the Portland College Farm. And I am here live with Wayne Fearon, who we are about to see the baby lamb move. Wayne?
Hi, I'm Wayne.
Hi, Wayne.
Just about to move the baby lamb and mum onto a grass bit so it can eat the grass so it can get the milk.
So, how long has the baby lamb been mum for?
3 weeks today.
And what's his got a name?
It's called April.
And it's what, born April?
Good.
Yeah.
So, what else do you hope the lamb will do to the farm?
Probably more people and more students.
Hope things crossed, but as long as they know exactly.
Yes.
And it's
yeah. But I hope you have a good move. This call is a good time, but I'm going to come film. So thank you very much for seeing you and well.
See you soon. That's the baby moving noises now.
Okay, right now we're gonna move baby lamb into the new pods to live in, so wish me luck. Woman daughter in her home. That's a wrap. Thanks, Wayne, for that interview.
You're welcome.
And look at you for that.